What do you think will happen if you put your finger in a saw blade? Well, actually, it stops immediately. But why? You see, an electric current is flowing through the saw blade, and if it's being touched from a hand or something, the circuit gets disrupted. And if that happens, a small explosion stops the blade from spinning further.